Welcome to Minute Maths. In this video we talk about what surds are, and how to find out if a root is a surd. Practice questions and answers are at the end of the video. Subscribe to the channel to improve your math skills. What is a surd? Let's start by having a look at this question. What is the exact length of the side of this square, with an area of 5 meters squared? Well, it is practically impossible to write the exact length out using a decimal number, as you would be writing the number out for the rest of your life. And even then you still wouldn't have finished it. You could round the number to 2 decimal places. Or even to a whole number. But then this won't be an exact answer to the question, it will be an approximate answer. You may have tried to work this out using a scientific calculator, in which case you will see the answer written as a root, depending on your calculator settings. This is a surd. So the exact answer to this question is the square root of 5. In fact, a surd is just an irrational number. When we have a decimal number which repeats forever, and has no pattern, in other words we can't just put the recurring decimal dot above it, then leaving the number written as a surd makes life much easier. It lets us state the answer exactly, with no rounding and no loss of accuracy. Be careful though, as not all roots are actually surds. So how can we tell if a root is a surd or not? If you can find the exact root of a number, whereby it can be written as a whole number, a terminating decimal, or a recurring decimal, then it is not a surd. These are surds, as we end up with never-ending decimal numbers with no repeating pattern. We cannot practically write these exact numbers out, only approximations. Therefore, we leave a surd in root form. Have a look at these roots, and state whether or not they are surds. Pause the video while you figure them out. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for weekly math videos.